recognized worldwide leader in sports.
Wrestling Challenge comes to you from the world famous Cow Palace Arena, located here in lovely San Francisco, the home of the 50-year-old Golden Gate Bridge. Hello, everyone, and welcome to Wrestling Challenge. I'm Gorilla Monsoon, along with Tommy the Brain Heenan. You brought them up here again?
They walk with me.
Give me a break.
Go ahead, take a walk. I'm done.
You got to get out of here. We've got plenty of action headed your way, so batten down the hatches. We're coming at you right now. Got it lined up here this week on Wrestling Challenge.
His opponent, who is managed by Mr. Fuji. From Sunset Beach, Hawaii, weighing 267 pounds, the magnificent Muraco. We'll be right back.
bad blood, animosity between these two men, perhaps their differences can be settled. Certainly one would like to think the differences between Jimmy Superfly Snuka and Rowdy Roddy Piper could be settled once and for all.
I pull my women by the hair, man.
Sure, come on.
Are you afraid of a common housefly?
Well, of course, I don't know what the... If I could nail you
as
down...
As a common, the average common housefly, as he comes drifting down, what do you do with him? You're trying to say that Hot Rod, a man that's never been afraid of nothing in his whole life, you're talking to Piper the Viper, I'm talking pure poison, man. I stepped on a dog's tail one time, the dog died, man. You're talking to the toughest individual ever in the world supposed to be afraid of the common house fly. Is this what you're telling me, compound? I have
well,
a fly.
Well, there's a little difference between a house fly and a super fly.
Oh, and a super fly. Excuse me, a super fly. What a super fly is, you're talking someone that can't read, someone that can't write, someone that can't think, someone that can't even flex his muscles anymore. Someone who, when he stands up out of the bathtub, mama and the children and the dogs, everybody's got to help him and steady him, because you see, the brains aren't exactly level. You see, the elevator isn't working right. The cables still aren't on the wheels no more. You see, you're talking about someone with concussion. If you put him in there, he's going with a handicap, not only mentally, but physically, and not only mentally and physically, but he's going against me, and that's a handicap in itself.
tell you a little story here. You know, my brother and I, we've been having a great time traveling throughout the beautiful United States of America. Fabulous United States of America. I think we've seen it all pretty much now. We've seen the Washington Memorial, the Lincoln Monument, we've seen it all. There's still like maybe 15-20% that are still booing us. But you know, sincere we are, we brought you a nice little gift today, and we think we should share it with you guys. Uh-huh. And it's something to sure be proud of.
Not the largest flag I've ever seen, but I think we get the point.
And you know what's so great about it?
What's that?
I mean, you know what's so fabulous about it? It's we have a couple of friends here that speak French, so if you don't mind, I'm going to tell them a few words. Si ça ne fait rien, je juste que vous compreniez que la meilleure place au monde, c'est USA! 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 USA!
Thank you, the Rougeau Brothers!
USA! 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 USA!
Federation Survivor Series taking place Thanksgiving night. Call your local cable company for pay-per-view availability.
It's the Survivor Series, and you have the chance to see it live on pay-per-view television Thanksgiving night. Make your plans now. Don't miss it.
Sometimes
the one man.
Yeah. Thank you. is a man that is not afraid to tell exactly what he is because he has all the qualifications, he has all the confidence in himself, he has all the abilities. It is truly wonderful to have you here, Mr. Orndorff, Mr. Wonderful. It is a pleasure for me personally as a man, as an athlete, and as a gentleman to have you here. God bless you for coming on. I love you. How you doing?
You know something, Rod? In the past few weeks, you know, I've been watching the Piper's Pit.
Yeah.
And you know something? I think it's wonderful. It's very wonderful. And thank you for all
those wonderful words.
Same to you, brother. It's great.
Nice.
You know, I deserve you and you deserve me. You know what?
There's nobody that has a body quite like yours. There's nobody that has the speed.
That is true. But you know, I think like the Snookers and the Santanas and the Preskies and the Blairs, they seem to be intimidated by you. They seem to be, they're not on the same wavelength.
Maybe because you're on my side.
Exactly. They're intimidated.
Yes.
Because I'm right behind them.
What it amounts to
is that I wanted you to be my manager because you had intelligence. You didn't have a fat belly.
No.
You didn't have gray hair.
No.
You got intelligence.
You know why I wanted to manage you is because of the perfection that I saw in you, the perfection I saw in your moves, the perfection I saw in the way you deliberately do your holds, the deliberateness in which you do something. You're completely confident and know exactly what you're doing all the time, and that's what makes you so wonderful.
But let me tell you this, too. You bring the best out of me. You know what? You've been in that corner.
Oh, let me tell you something. It's an honor. It's an honor to have someone like you. Ladies and gentlemen, I bet you you're thankful we have someone like this on the earth just for the kids of America.
We'll be right back.